Thank you very much. Well, San Antonio police are asking for your help to solve two robberies. The first happened at a Circle K in the 2600 block of Nogalitas back on February 6th. Police say the man came out of a restroom, walked up to the counter, pointed a gun at the cashier. They say he took money from the register and then ran off.